Can you grow a beard? You would look older if you did.
John only teaches practical things. We come to business school to learn theory.
Jeez.
The problem is, I don't have an MBA, so I never learned any theory.
I heard that Steve loves Ted Lasso so much, his beard magically morphed into a mustache. Dude, that'd be pretty special. That would be pretty special.
First part of Pinot's taste in mineral water. Pinot, we all know that Perrier is better than San Pellegrino. Agree to disagree. Perrier is French, dude. Never.
John Heater writes the cases for his class like he's trying to mentally break me. Well, you got the point of it.
First time I met Steve, he asked me my name and what people would say about me in my eulogy. Honestly, hadn't thought about it. Sounds like something I do for sure. So I guess better than reading a quote from Friday Night Lights at Sea Lead 2.
Words like significant and predominantly made me want to bang my head against a wall during the tech final.
I often went to class completely unprepared and purposefully answered questions with accounts receivable. Worked like 75% of the time. You just thought it did. I knew.
Me and the five other students that watched your recorded video wanted to know if you're okay. First of all, that's one more people than I thought fucking watched the thing. Mm.
I like the course, but Billy drops too many names. He always talks about celebrities he knows very, very well. You know, that came up. I was talking to Elon about this last, you know, Elon Musk. I was talking to him about this a couple weeks ago, and I told him how I...
Peter's accounting jokes are so bad, he must be getting drunk with Pino and coming up with them. It's literally what we just did.
Yes.
I heard Steve cried when my collar got dropped from Alabama sorority rush TikTok. Who? Okay, hold on a second. Is there a video I can watch on this?
TTV be like, if two tech companies formulate process innovation in the forest and no one is there to see it, did the process innovation help or hurt company A? Choose all that apply. Sorry, that was really funny.
One of the most recent TikTok trends called Alabama Rush TikTok features a look inside sorority rush week at the University of Alabama.
Who's target more, Karen or Heater?
Who's
Adam? Michaela is a certified internet star. However, Michaela has also been banned by TikTok from posting further videos. Why is she banned from TikTok? Here's everything we know about the situation.